As we can see from the three points we looked at first, the x-coordinate of our point is not going to change. It's still going to just be x. The y-coordinate, however, needs to switch signs. Since we have positive y here, we need negative y here.